Okay.
Here. This is the place.
And so near the dungeons. How subtle. And fitting. Please, Lady Cataya, before we inventory your heirlooms, there is something I wish to show you. You will find it interesting, hopefully.
Is that the Baron?
Now we shall all have a nice long talk together.
And you will give me that crown.
I think it's Sorak. Tiela, Copper and Darts. Sorak Infiltrator. 156 XP. HP. Run away. You have 24. Get those guards. Yeah. Happy birthday, Paparillo. Happy birthday. How old are you now? Jesus Christ, it's full guard. So, do I go for a Sorak? I go for Bloody Guards. Play as Yoris. For real. Play main and my entire building shakes. Airplane in 3 a.m. Retarded. Okay, everyone miss. That's fine. I go for a sword.
Again.
A real battle. tempting. That cat blooded is just... I won't damage the Baron over there. Feel better. What is this? Sorak's assassins. Oh my god. Warrior is whatever, but the assassin. That ain't fine. That ain't fine at all. Target objects. Yeah, my entire building is shaking. That's how low those airplanes fly every day. No, she's dead. She's dead. She's dead. She's dead. She's dead.
Deal with it.
We need to kill Infiltrator. Man, there's a warrior here. I don't know how in this. He's just fucking crazy. Oh my. Oh my god, what the fuck? There's a saboteur.
Next time.
Fuck his shit. Plus, I kinda wish to keep Yoris alive. There we go, because you missed. Now get hit. Now get fucking hit. Because you're stupid.
Okay.
The Infiltrator is out. This is the target, Assassin. That assassin is the worst. You call Sacrificer. Because I really don't have other option. Although you might even survive, they're all up. You might even survive. Freaking Sorak, man, I bloody hate them. And what's a bloody warrior doing here? These Soraks, they're just appearing out of nowhere. They are so freaking many, I don't know what to do. this. She needs to play once more.
I thought you could fight!
Oh my god.
A telling blow.
I believe we'll sacrifice her. Or not.
One foe down.
Burn. Now pray they miss. Got the assassin. Now we got warriors and then the dwarves. Don't care about dwarves, only about warriors right now. Because they tend to hurt a lot. He needs to die. I think I've missed 10 times already. There's 10 of them, you can't miss. You're not allowed to miss. Stand there and protect. Even better. Even better. Lay on hands. Validate. Keep her safe. You block. There's another warrior. They just keep popping. Well, it's infested with Soraks. Now.
Wait till the next one.
Thank you.
shames you.
They regenerate. Body retards. Will this guard ever play? Why are you not playing? What are you waiting for? Where's the sneak attack? Where's the sneak attack? Okay. It's not okay though. 11 HP. That sucks. Drag them back. Drag them all back. I doubt I can win, though. It's very hard. Good luck. I look like he's gonna play next. That's why I was dragging the paladin back there. To block. You should survive one attack.
You have them now.
Please kill, 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 kill. That sucked. One HP. He will play. Then we all play, then dwarves play, then Sorakat play. Okay.
I win again.
You need to die now. Under armor. You're not, but it's unlit. Unlit. 5 armor class. Such a long fight, man. Why they're still spawning? Is there an end? How the fuck are you still spawning? What is this? I need to force them to attack Anto. So it's gonna be a melee.
You suck!
And you're an idiot.
Again! Harder!
I rely on Sorak to miss. Which sucks. Here. He's very close to death. Deals zero damage, goddammit. Zero. But he still delays, so it's fine. One more, don't miss. Don't fucking miss. Good job. That one is bugged. He should have played and dealt with this idiot here. That is friendly after all. He just ignores. I'm running low on spells. To armor class. One more like that, he's dead. Good. Actually hits up. Kwan, hello, Kwan. It's not only Sorak that climb walls, it's spiders also. Just survive. Just freaking survive. Fucking job. Can't believe we're gonna win this.
Another victory.
I got it on the first attempt. There were 10 of them as well as a boss. You'll live. You'll fucking live. You have to live. Straight tank, straight. Good. And I can't believe. Oh. It's 5 armor class up there. very hard to hit. But you gotta do that now. We won without casualties. Ooh. This fight was fucking insane. That Sorak's bloody hell. And they were just keep spawning. Non-stop. Oof. Free the real battle. Will do. But first loot. You can remain a bit more over there. Sorak's poisonous spine. It's very good. Good crafting material. The entrance. Opa. Hello! Real Baron.
Gronir, thank Einar, you're safe. Yes, I am. Thanks to Joris and these adventurers, it seems. Thank you.
Now, old friend, go see Atima with Joris.
No, I'm fine.
I knew you'd say that. I am the Seynard, and you shall resume your duties. Only if our cleric says you're fit.
But...
No buts. I shall secure the keep and the valley till you're back. As for you, my friends, find Lady Cataela's belongings and meet me in the throne room.
Strike true.